can't believe that you got me in a suit and tie. I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry. You got a line out the church door saying goodbye. Yeah, I believe them when they say you're in a better place. You had a wild side, but you had amazing grace. I know you're way off up in them clouds, but if you could still hear me right now, I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some hubs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell. I bet you're looking for a crew like we had. Bunch of noise making boys that like to live fast. Burning rubber in a parking lot, man, I don't know. Other side's ready or not, but I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some pubs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from a man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell. I was there when you raised your hand. Heads bowed, singing just as I am. Walking that aisle, praying that prayer. Man, it ain't right, but if you gotta be there. I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. Hope your mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some hubs you can lock in.
I got a car parked in my front a copperhead a time or two. And man, if you're thinking you're a better beer drinker, buddy, I've got news for you. My town's smaller than your town, and I got a bigger bucking bass on my wall. I got a little more kick in my draw, y'all. I got a little more spit in my jaw. And my truck's louder than your truck, and my tick count's a little more blue. You might think that you're redneck, but I'm rednecker than you. I'm rednecker than you. Just the facts, y'all. 'Cause my truck's louder than your truck, and my red white's a little more blue. You might think that you're redneck, but I'm rednecker than you. I'm rednecker than you.
Yeah.
17 in a small town. Weak knees in a CVS. Door locked in the bathroom. What's it gonna be waiting on that test? Never thought that they'd be putting those life plans on the shelf. A couple American babies raising one up their self.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five, then six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a good life, but ain't it funny what one beer can turn into?
Sesame Street on the TV. Race car rolling on a cardboard bridge. Crayon stick figure family stuck right there front center on the fridge. Flashback to two pink lines. A whole bunch of praying and doubting. Felt like the end of the world. Now the world don't spin without them.
All cause one beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck.
So hard on yourself, right?
A boy and a girl and a three on the tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes lust and a shotgun marriage. 6 months later come a baby in a carriage. You know what, y'all? You know what, y'all? The whole thing started with some alcohol.
What was that?
You know we're not gonna get that lucky again.
The whole thing started with some alcohol.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. It's just a blue.
One beer turns into
a lit cigarette, K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes lust and a shotgun marriage. 6 months later come a baby in a carriage. That's not all, that's not all. Here we go again drinking alcohol, yeah.
I turned around in some little town I'd never been to before. Working my way through the middle of June, midnight thunderstorm. There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death, so I said, climb in, and then she climbed. With a tear in her blood-stained shirt. She didn't tell the whole truth, but she didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was.
I don't know if he's an angel, cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day had just ended.
fist, but come from a judge under a seat. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck, just wait in the truck.
Well, I knocked and knocked and no one came, so I kicked in his double-wide door. I let the hammer drop before he got to that 12 he was reaching for. I didn't try to hide my pistol, I didn't even try to run. I just sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come.
I don't know if he's an angel, 'cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck, just wait in the truck.
It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be here forever, it ain't paradise, that's true, but it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to.
Thank you.
Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy.
Wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy, have mercy,
have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy on me.
Have mercy, have mercy,
have mercy on me, Lord.
Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy.
Wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.
Judge Gunn.
There's a silver cross hanging off his dusty old rear view. It's safe to say he's found amazing grace a time or two. If there's numbers on the back, 92 to 2012, bet this story's about his best friend that he can barely tell, 'cause he misses him like hell. Somewhere way out there in any given town, there's a red, white, and blue collar driving heads around, turning heads and burning dread and stirring up dust clouds like a shine hauling outlaw. Yeah, I'm talking about his truck, his dash, the county on his tag, the songs on his radio, the stickers on his glass. From four buys to two buys, it's true, you can't judge a book by its cover, but you can judge a country boy by his truck. If there's horns in the back, there's a gun in the front. If there's dents on the side, he ain't scared of nothing. And if it's 12 packs in the past,
you too. You got a mossy oak hat on top of your head and a Southern pride tattoo. Yeah, you might have drank a little grain alcohol or hauled a little hay. But if you think your boots got more dirt than mine, I got one thing to say. My town's smaller than your town, and I got a bigger bugging bass on my wall. I got a little more kick in my draw, y'all. I got a little more spit in my chaw. And my truck's louder than your truck, and my collar's a little more blue. You might think that you're redneck, but I'm rednecker than you. Yes, I am. I got a car parked in my front yard with a floorboard full of Slim Jims. I piss where I want to, and I fish where I swim. Yeah, I bet you ain't got it on a tailgate or killed a copperhead a time or two. And man, if you're thinking you're a better beer drinker, buddy, I've got news for you. My town's smaller than your town, and I got a bigger bugging bass on my wall. I got a little more kick in my draw, y'all. I got a little more spit in my jaw. And my truck's louder than your truck. Y'all, 'cause my truck's louder than your truck.